Scientists say they've developed groundbreaking cancer treatment that can save thousands of lives. A new study involves experimental cell therapy. It targets the immune system in adults. The therapy has already sent some forms of leukemia into remission. In one case, it only took 8 days. But the treatment didn't work for all patients. Researchers plan a larger study.